Corvallis is the 7th largest city in Oregon, though it's still a pretty small community. That makes it easy for students at Oregon State University to be immersed in the Beaver experience. Now each week we give one student the opportunity to make a short video about their college experience. Here's this week's Collegiate Film Fest.
Welcome to the beautiful campus of Oregon State University, home of the Beavers. Right behind me is Memorial Union. Here at Oregon State, they pride themselves on their diversity and activities. They are nationally recognized in their degree programs in forestry, engineering, and pharmacy. This building right here is the Kelly Engineering Building. It is our greenest building on campus. It was made from 90% recycled material, and the water that is collected from the rain runoff is all used to flush the toilets.
And if you're up to it, you can walk to the top floor and go out on the balcony and enjoy the view of campus. With so many advantages, it only seems right for this building to hold a nationally recognized club, the Robotics Club, which holds awards from the Mars rover in 2008. Apart from that, students are always encouraged to get involved with clubs or activities on campus.
Here at Oregon State, we love our student involvement. Right here in MU East, or Snell Hall, houses the student government and student media. Students have a choice from 5 different types of media, ranging from television and radio broadcast to print.
Our television station, KBR-TV, which offers quasi-professional hands-on learning for students.
Into Channel 26 KBVR News, I'm Kyle Ackerman.
Officials have stated that every
state, until now,
confidentiality agreement in place
since Commander Lieutenant General Robert Cohn.
Also, our award-winning newspaper, The Barometer, delivers 9,000 papers daily to 120 locations around Corvallis. KBVR 88.7 FM is where you can play your own music and give yourself a voice in the OSU community.
Thanks for joining us here at our gorgeous campus at Oregon State University. I'm Carl. Go Beavs!